Hi there, and welcome back to 365 Data Science. In today's video, we'll explore what it means to be an AI engineer, one of the most exciting and in-demand roles in tech right now. We'll cover what an AI engineer actually does, the key skills required, including Python programming, foundation model integration, working with tools like Hugging Face and Langchain, and understanding of LLMs and NLP. Then we'll discover the educational background you'll need for this role and why this could be your next career move. Let's dive in. Earlier, we said that an AI engineer builds AI-driven products on top of existing foundation models. This means they're not focused on AI modeling and training, but on integrating AI foundation models with new or existing products, such as websites, mobile applications, hardware systems like the Internet of Things devices, and smart home systems. So the AI engineer's main task is to build the bridge between foundation models developed by organizations like OpenAI and Google and a product that can benefit from AI. They also optimize the AI model's performance by performing various model adaptation techniques, such as fine-tuning, prompt engineering, and RAG. The AI engineer role is fascinating as it puts you at the forefront of developing AI tools that touch almost every sector today. But it's not a simple position. It requires a strong set of skills and tools to succeed, which we will discuss next. But before we get into those skills, I'd like to take a moment to tell you about 365 Data Science's learning platform. If you're excited about AI and machine learning, we've got the perfect courses to get you started. Our Introduction to AI course provides a comprehensive overview of artificial intelligence, while our Machine Learning in Python course offers hands-on experience with popular ML libraries. 365 Data Science has something for everyone. Explore our full range of courses and start your AI and machine learning journey today. Now, let's get back to our discussion. AI engineers require strong coding skills, ideally in Python, which hosts most data science and AI libraries. This coding language allows you to script initial data analysis, explore datasets, and prototype simple models. In addition, Python libraries, such as pandas and NumPy, can help you prepare data and ensure it's ready for your AI project. Hugging Face is a valuable platform for AI engineers. It offers the Transformers library with state-of-the-art foundation models for fine-tuning specific tasks your company needs to address. Familiarity with Hugging Face is highly beneficial. Langchain is an indispensable tool for AI engineers. It enables the integration of foundation models into products and offers the flexibility to select and switch between various LLMs as needed. Langchain helps simplify the AI integration process significantly. Vector databases like Pinecone are also helpful as they aid AI engineers in handling complex data structures like embeddings. The vector database stores this data efficiently and quickly retrieves it on request. This allows the engineer to focus on improving the AI application's UX and quality of responses rather than worrying about latency and scalability. Another critical skill AI engineers need is a solid understanding of LLMs and NLP. They can benefit significantly from working with cloud services and containerization tools like Docker. Finally, to be a full-stack AI engineer, an individual must combine ML engineering, AI, and software development skills. Such diverse backgrounds are rare, but many companies seek talent with computer science and ML engineering backgrounds to fill AI engineering roles. They're often looking for a talented individual with an ML or computer science foundation willing to invest the time to build up their skills in the area they lack. Most job advertisements for AI engineers cite a bachelor's or master's degree in computer science, math, statistics, data science, or another related field. Becoming an AI engineer is a great career opportunity. The number of companies that want to capitalize on Gen AI will increase exponentially in the coming years, and there will be more opportunities to integrate consumer products with extremely powerful and sophisticated foundation models. Now is the perfect time to develop the skills needed to join this AI boom. Let's recap the key points we've covered in this video. AI engineers build AI-driven products by integrating foundation models into applications. Essential skills include Python programming, familiarity with tools like Hugging Face and Langchain, and understanding of LLMs. Most positions require a degree in computer science, math, statistics, or related fields. The field offers excellent career opportunities as more companies adopt generative AI. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, please like, subscribe, and follow for more on data science, AI, and machine learning. Until next time, keep learning.